So I grew up in Greenfield, but I've lived in Springfield for about the last 8 years. My name is Abrah Orth, and I'm the Director of Family Support and Training at the Kandar Center. So I started Kandar in residential in 2010, and I've always loved the environment, and I always felt really supported by my supervisors and have always had a lot of opportunities to grow. So I've really stuck by Kandar because they've stuck by me. I think the best part of my day is just working collaboratively with my team. We have a really close group here. We all work really well together. We're always looking for opportunities to celebrate our staff and other departments and just all the teamwork that happens on a daily basis. So when I'm not at work, I like to go for runs. I do kickboxing. I like to spend time with my family, go out with friends, and just enjoy my time.